the description of the vehicle for those officers who were on the road.
And when the police drove out to Daniel Lee's house, they found his vehicle parked out front, dead inside.